This is Twin Cities Adventures with our Minnesota Mushroom playlist, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to find hericium, or lion's mane, and cook them up. Right over here, we have another hericium, or lion's mane mushroom. That looks like it's in perfect condition. Let's hike over there and harvest that. One more shot real quick up close before I pick it. And here's a close-up. I'll show you how to fry that up and eat that for dinner tonight. Okay, they say lion's mane, or hericium, tastes like sauteed up lobster in butter and maybe garlic. So we'll try that tonight and we'll give it our review. Okay, so here is the hericium, or the lion's mane, and I just cut off the butt here that was attached to the tree, and I washed it off a little bit. So now I'm just gonna put that into some nice little slices here. So we can fry that up and it'll cook evenly, just like that. Now I've got some butter in the skillet here. First I'm gonna melt that. Okay, now we've got some melted butter. We'll put that into medium. I'm just gonna place these slices of lion's mane right in the butter. And we're gonna fry those until they're nice and golden brown. Okay, now that there's still some butter in there and it's not fried down, I'll give those a little flip. I might flip them a couple different times.
Those sides are almost perfect.
Okay, now I'll put a little bit of cracked pepper on them. And a little bit of cracked sea salt. Give that another little flip to finish it off. Okay, now they're pretty much all the way cooked, so I'll just put those on the paper towel lined cutting board here. Finish these up a little bit in there. They're a little bit thicker. There we go. Now we'll just let that cool off for a sec before we do a taste test.
Those smell delicious. First taste test. That is delicious. So good.
Here goes, fresh lion's mane or hericium mushroom. It does taste like lobster or crab meat. It's really good. You have to make it nice and golden brown like that. That crispy crunch just really makes it. Well, that was fun. Thanks for watching. Twin Cities Adventures, out.